Hosmer coming home. Got him!
Oh, what a play by Salvi. And a perfect throw by Hosmer. It was on the third base side of the plate, but Salvi had to really stretch out to catch it and make the tag at the same time. Boy, I knew it was going to be tough for Hosmer to be able to get to his feet, shift him, get him in throwing position, and puts it right there for Salvi. But Salvador had to really extend himself, and this game's still alive. Boy, and a fast runner on top of that. Ellsbury thought for sure.